All right, hello everybody, how are we doing? Good to hear, good to hear. All right, we're far on my head, we're gonna get rolling, let's go. Oh, this is also a dancing song, we're gonna start off strong. You've got like a few space, feel free.
Yeah.
Back there on this fancy new guitar, we got Church. Just in case you missed it this morning, we got you.
I know.
so this is a song we wrote pretty recently, and by recently I mean literally last week. So we're gonna do this song. This is only the second time we've performed it. It's quite a bit of a dancey song if y'all wanted to come up join us.
Maybe, that's an opinion.
I mean, I think it's that. It's called Why Don't You Just Go. Why don't you just go?
Thank you all so much.
This next one can be a sing-along song.
And it can be a dance
song. This one features our guitar / harmonica player on his harmonica, Evan Johnson. We'll be right back. one over to my friend Chloe and her friend Bryn over there on the keys. And they're going to slay.
Oh, yeah, hold on.
So Bryn.
Thank you.
very bold. Yeah.
Wow.
All
right. 634. 634.
Yeah, it's a bit toasty.
And a bit loud.
Alright. That's it.
Yeah.
gonna be our last song for the night, so we'd like to take a minute to thank Blues Ed and the Waiting Room for having us. And also thanks to Blues Society of Omaha for sponsoring us and letting us do what we do. And thank you to all you beautiful people that came out and supported today. Thank you for sound and just thanks all around. Alright, the last one is called Let the Good Times Roll. On the dance floor, just kidding. But you can dance.
Not just kidding, do it.
Why is in town? Yeah.